student is now facing charges for prompting a lockdown at school this week. Oswego City Police say a 14-year-old boy called 911 about a gun at the high school on Wednesday. The threat prompted a lockdown at the school. No gun was found. The identity of the student is not being released because of his young age.